A gold spike for a new Blue Nose. William J. Rue, designer of the original Blue Nose. Captain Angus Walters, her skipper. Smith and Ruland Shipyards, Lunenburg, Nova Scotia, February 1963. 17 years after the Blue Nose sank on a reef off Haiti, work began on Blue Nose 2. She is built to the same dimensions as the original. Length, 143 feet. Beam, 27 feet. Draft, 15 feet 10. And of the same materials, birch, maple, and oak.
Shipwrights have gained world renown. Down in Lunenburg, they built a living legend out of skill, sweat, and pride, and sailed her masterfully till she died. Blow, winds, blow, for the Blue Nose is sailing once again.
We left here one day in the Blue Nose, and the wind was north, and blowed, it blowed like the old days. Angus woke up. And Angus, he would say, don't let her come up, Nish, don't let her come up.
So beat to the windward once more, and up jib and foresail as before, for your country will be proud once again of the ship and the men who sailed her smartly into victory.